Ford finished close in first. Number two, Scott Forever. Second, number five, Devs Wildcard. Third, number one, Estrella. Fourth, number four, Precious Time. 2-5-1-4. Race three is official.
Jerry. Hey, you better win, Jerry, or else you're walking home, eh? You're taking the bus home if you don't win, Jerry.
Now into the winner's circle is the winner of today's third race, number two, Sky Forever. She's a six-year-old, right in California, by Bronski. Winning owner Stan Spano, winning trainer Sheldon Paldanius, and the winning jockey Juan Hernandez. Congratulations to the winning connections of race number three, number two, Sky Forever.
Hey, can you bet on them too?
Payoff exact is $7.80. Trifecta $23.50. $2 daily.
Hey, we're taking bets. Come on over here.
Let's collect the money.
$11.70.
Let's collect the money.
Official final running time.
You just can't pick it up and run. You gotta bounce. You gotta bounce. You can't pick it up and run. You gotta bounce. Just pretend like you're alone.
Tony.
Coming up in Oaktree and Pleasant Tim will be today's fourth race. Six furlongs of distance climbing event.
Hey, where you been on
post for exactly right. Yeah. Double. 20-cent gold rush pick six wagering, all available in race four. Start of the 20-cent gold rush pick six coming up. Carryover up over $5,000 into that gold rush pick six pool. We run the gold rush pick six coming up in 25 minutes. In the winner's circle, we can see that there's a photo being taken with winning jockey Juan Hernandez. It's happy birthday, Michelle Delphi. All right, guys, you can see on the track right now, we've got our competitors ready for Hippity Hop. Oh, boy, it's time for Hippity Hop. The race is here at Oaktree Pleasanton. Looks like a field of nine. A field of nine today. Jimmy Burns is ready to send them on their way. Looks like they're going to spread it out just a little bit. They look like they're ready. Cameras are rolling. Get ready to cheer loud for these kids. Come on, let's hear it for all these kids and their families that are here at the fair today. Everybody start the hippity hop. In line. And
he came in third, Joe.